sure as blue, and it came up all of a sudden. It's really, really strange. I mean, something must be going on up there with the weather. Boy, it's kind of spooky, you know, weird. Whew. What's that? Look at that, something's falling right out of the sky. I mean, it's coming down real fast. It's coming straight toward me. Oh, as soon as I caught that broom, the wind stopped. Wow. Oh, well. Never looked a look a gift broom in the mouth. Might as well sweep all this garbage up.
Ooh, curses! The wind blew that broom right out from under me and dumped me here. And I don't think I like it. But from the looks of it, I know I'm not in Oz anymore. I must be over the rainbow somewhere. Well, the sooner I can get out of here, the better I like it. Find my broom and fly away. My broom. My broom! What's he doing with my beautiful broom? Why? What do you think you're doing with my broom? Get it back!
Is this your broom?
Yes, it is my broom.
Lady, look, you got to be more careful with this broom. Stop. You know, wait a minute.
It's my room.
What? That
I don't
may
have
be true.
To be careful with anything.
You do, because that thing almost came right out. It came out of the sky and almost hit me right in the head.
Well, that was the wind. It was not me.
Well, you have to be more careful.
Well, I am. That doesn't do with be careful.
Calm down. You can't have the broom until you calm.
Let me have it.
You can't have the broom until you show me a little respect.
Oh, yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Curses! Oh, I forgot. I can't so much as lay a finger on that broom as long as somebody else is holding on to it. That's not fair. Well, I'll fix you. You may think you see the end of me, but you haven't. I'll be back.
Oh. Hey, lady. Whew, that's... It's a very powerful broom and a very mean lady. Well, she won't get this broom back until she shows me a little respect and dignity.
How about some water, David? I'm buying.
Okay.
Where'd you get this broom?
Oh, you wouldn't believe it. You're not gonna believe this. I went outside, right? This wind came up out of nowhere, blowing like crazy. Then all of a sudden, I went outside and I looked up in the... There, all of a sudden, coming out of this cloud was this... I mean, this broom coming flying right at me about 100 miles an hour. So I ducked and I grabbed this broom. And all of a sudden, I grabbed the broom and the wind stopped. No kidding. I'm not kidding you, man. The wind stopped, right? Like that. And then all of a sudden, I turned around. What? You know who was there? A witch. A wicked witch was standing there. She was making all kinds of faces, yelling and screaming.
Witch. David, what is this? Some kind of a game?
What is this, David? Some kind of a game?
See, why don't you get out of here?
Not without my broom.
No, you can't have your broom until you show me a little respect.
Who says?
I say.
David, don't pay any attention to her. Just give us some water.
Well, so you want some water, my little pretty?
I'm not your little pretty.
Oh, I'll show you. So you're thirsty. So you want some water? This ought to quench your thirst.
See, I told you.
David.
Oh.
It's raining inside the store. It's not raining outside.
Hey, look, I'm getting kind of wet. Can we go outside and get out of the rain? Oh. Come on.
Stop!
Wow!
That is some witch. She made it rain inside the store. I can't believe it. You know, I think you should just give her the broom. I mean,
no,
just
I'm
give
not.
It to
I
her
can't
and get
do
rid
it.
Of
no,
her.
No, 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 no. That lady came in yelling and screaming, I can't give her back this broom. I mean, she was putting me down and everything. I won't give her back this broom until she shows me a little respect.
Hey, guys. What's happening?
What's happening? You won't believe it. Big Bird, there is a wicked witch on Sesame Street. No kidding.
A witch?
A witch. You know.
You sure?
Yeah.
You have a very strong imagination.
No, she made it rain in the store. She's been zapping people all over the place. I mean, she's mad at everybody. Big Bird, listen, you better go back to your nest. If you don't want her to be mad at you, go back to your nest.
Well, no. No, I'm not going to. I'm a very brave bird, and I'm not afraid. I'm your friend, and I'm going to stay here and help you. If there's a witch bothering you, I'm going to help.
Okay.
Okay, let's see. If I'm going to help fight off a witch or something, I guess I'll need a stick.
A stick?
Stick or something. Hey, this will do good.
Wait, not the broom!
Oh, you got a customer, David.
No, that's the witch.
That's the witch. Oh, that's the witch. Oh,
watch out.
If you're the witch, then you better not bother my friend David, or else.
Well.
Yeah.
So, my fine feathered friend, you've got my broom now.
Well, and I'm not your fine feathered friend.
No, you're not. Well, give me back my broom.
Don't give it back to me. Don't give it back to me.
Fudge! That makes me furious. I forgot again. Now listen, you. If you don't give me back that broom, your store is going to be more than just wet when I finish with it. And furthermore, I'll turn you into a basketball. Bounce in a basket. And as for you, my fine feathered friend, how would you like to be turned into one of these?
She's gone.
Oh, wow. Gee whiz. Oh, look at that. A feather duster. Well, she wouldn't turn me into a feather duster, would she? Well, anyway, I'm not afraid, David. I'm going to stay here and help you protect Mr. Looper's store. Looper.
Oh, dear. I've got to get my broom back. I can't leave without it. I've got to get it back. I've got to make a plan of some sort. Well, what can I do? Oh, dear. What can I do? Now let me see. Oh, yes, this is what I have done. I've made it rain in the store. All wet and messy. That didn't work. And then I threatened David with turning him into a basketball. Bounce. Basket. That didn't work either. And then Big Bird. I told him I'd turn him into a feather duster. Feather duster, nothing at all. That didn't work either. Well, they all worked. They didn't work on them.
You know something? You have got to be the most beautiful person I have ever seen.
Oh, keep still.
Wow, I think I'm in love.
Really? Think. Ah, a plan. I have a plan. I'll disguise myself, and then nobody will know who I am. Now I'll say this little poem. Days and nights all filled with gloom. I'm not a witch till I get back my broom. Now I'll go into the
store and see if I can get my broom.
David, you don't have to worry when old Big Bird's on duty here. No siree. No wicked witch is gonna get past me. Yes, siree. I'm on guard. Hello.
Hello.
There's a nice lady coming in as a customer, David.
Okay.
Where is that witch? I'll fix her.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Hi. You're new, aren't you, around here?
Yes. This is the first time I've been in the neighborhood, and I'm just looking around to see, get acquainted.
Wow, you sure came at a crazy time.
Oh, yes,
really?
You did.
There's a witch on Sesame Street.
Really?
Isn't that
a
something?
Witch?
Yes.
No kidding.
Why, you don't say.
Really? And she's zapping people, and she's threatening them?
Oh,
it's really something. It's amazing.
How dreadful.
She made it rain in the air?
Oh,
really? really. I'm not kidding. Rain, right here in the store, and it wasn't raining outside.
Oh, I can't believe it.
Would you like a cup of coffee or something?
Oh, no. Thank you. I don't drink coffee.
Oh, okay. You know what she wants? I mean, this whole thing is all this broom here, this old broom. I mean,
that old thing.
This whole thing.
What does she want that for?
Well, we don't know.
Well, for goodness sake.
This whole thing, I mean, it's...
Well, I can't imagine anybody wanting that.
Yeah.
Can you?
No.
No. Could I just hold that, just to feel what it feels like?
Sure, why not? Here.
Just put it down, and then I could pick it up. Huh? Would you mind?
No.
Huh?
Would you excuse me just a moment, just for a minute?
Well, you would.
Just for a minute. I'll be right back.
Oh.
Maria.
What's the matter?
That's the witch.
What are you gonna do?
I don't know.
Why don't you just give her the broom and be rid of her?
No, man, she's been calling me names. She threatened me. She's gonna turn me. She said she's gonna turn me into a basketball. I mean, I'm not gonna give her the broom until she starts treating me like a person. And then I'll give her the broom.
Shh.
I got it.
What?
I just came up with an idea. It's a way that make her treat me like a person and she'll get her broom back. So we both win. Come on. Shh. Mm-hmm. You know, that nasty old witch, she wanted to hold the broom too. You know that? She said, just let me hold. But she was so terrible about it. I mean, she called me names and she threatened me. She said she was going to turn me into a basketball. Can you imagine that? Can you imagine being nasty like that?
No, I can't imagine.
I didn't think a nice lady like you would think that way. So, I mean, you could ask me real nice, couldn't you, if you wanted to hold a broom, right?
Yes, I could.
I'm sure you could.
Uh-huh.
How about it?
Do you mind, young man, would you please let me hold the broom?
certainly.
No, just put it down, and then I can pick it up myself. I got it, my broom.
Now that you got it, what are you gonna do?
No! I'm gonna fly back to Oz as fast as lightning and never see Sesame Street again! You did it! Oh, David! So glad she's leaving.
Oh, not me. I'm glad she came here, because it was very interesting and really exciting.
Exciting? Maybe for you, but not for me. All I want to do is to get out of here and fly home to Oz where I belong. Room to Oz!
My witch? Oh, she's flying!
Boy, I've never been so glad to get rid of somebody in my whole life.
It's the broom!
I can't go through it again!
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters I and Z, and by the number 9.
I can't believe she's gonna come down here.
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.